not in favor of cut-off-based admission system, says Delhi University Vice Chancellor.
Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the current cut-off-based admission system puts students from the boards where the marking is strict at a disadvantage. Delhi University Vice Chancellor Yogesh Singh said and expressed the hope that this will change in a year. Singh said he has constituted a committee to look into the admission data, and the recommendations of the panel will be deliberated upon in the coming Academic Council meeting on December 10th. We have many options for admission. To continue with the existing system, the second could be the normalization of marks of various boards. Third could be an entrance test, and the fourth can be giving 50% weightage to entrance tests and 50% to board marks. Let the Academic Council and Executive Council take a call, he said. Talking about his personal view on the continuation of the cut-off that is merit-based system, Singh said he is not for it. Explaining the reasons, he said that students from the boards which have a lenient marking system have an advantage over others in the current system, while those from strict boards are suffering. For instance, UP board students are not getting admissions in Delhi University. Some boards are not lenient. Even students from Haryana board and neighbouring states are not getting admission here, but we are getting a large number of students from Kerala, but not from Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh. It is a good thing we are popular in Kerala, but we need to resolve this, he said, stressing that the time has come to relook at various processes that are in place. He said things will change in a year's time. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.